And getting now to the latest COVID-19 numbers in Taylor County, the Public Health District reporting 205 new COVID-19 recoveries. Now this comes with an additional 98 new cases and 4 new deaths. The total number of active cases, 2,502, and 84 still remain in the hospital.